Statistically, around 15% of women and 10% of men in the United States feel weak or tired or exhausted all the time. So in this video, I'm going to discuss that how you can feel more energetic and feel less tired. So if you feel more tired or exhausted, there are two reasons. Basically, number one, you might be draining more energy. And second, you are intaking less energy. So let's first take one first part, taking energy or absorbing energy into your body. So how do you get energy? You get energy, number one source is your fresh air. See, breath is a form of energy. So as long as we are alive, the breath is there. And the moment we leave this body, our breath disappears. So breath is a direct connection with our pranic energy or cosmic energy. And if you sit most of the time in your day, sitting in a closed office or closed room, which is having stale air, so obviously you'll feel a bit tired or exhausted. So of course, it's great that if you have a proper ventilated rooms. So fresh air is very, very important, and that is why it's extremely important that you go out for a morning walk in the morning. First thing in the morning, go out for a walk. You inhale the a fresh air, which will make you more energetic. Number two, you get energy from the food which you eat in day-to-day life. So your food, if you're feeling basically lack of energy, then definitely you might be eating a lot of food, but your food may not be having proper nutrients. So for example, you may be eating a lot of processed food, a lot of junk food, high in calorie, but very low in nutrients. So that could be another reason. Now, it may seem like a general statement that your food is not very balanced to you. So I give you a very specific tip. Most people, when they feel tired or weak, they are deficient in vitamin B12. So ideally, it's good that you can test yourself that what is your if you're having vitamin B12 deficiency. And the issue with the vitamin B12 is that it is not easily available. So if you're a vegetarian, you can get this B12 from soya products. In addition, B12 capsules are also available in the market, and some people basically try that, but actually B12 is not easily absorbable in its own. So if you're just taking B12 capsule, it's not easily absorbable. Now the second aspect that why you might be feeling very weak or tired or exhausted is that you might be draining too much energy. So one of the reason you could be feeling very exhausted is because you might not be having proper sleep in the night. So if you are having very poor sleep, or if you are having sleep deprivation, it's very much possible that you will feel exhausted next day, even though basically you are having the healthy food. In addition to sleep deprivation, there's a possibility that you might be feeling excessive stress in your life. It could be personal life, it could be work-related issue. And stress basically drains energy like anything. So if I summarize, the final solution of staying more energetic and less exhausted is, number one, take fresh air, especially go for the morning walk. Number two, take a very balanced diet and make sure that your B12 is in right quantity. Number three, have a proper sleep. And number four, if you have any stress issue, identify the cause and take action as soon as possible. I hope you enjoyed this video and find it informative. Feel free to subscribe it if you'd like to be notified for our next health videos. And thank you very much for watching this one.